But Drew, you will never have another title opportunity as long as Bobby Lashley is WWE champion. So before we resume with the Punjabi celebration, please join along as Shanky sings the modern day the Maharaja. Happy birthday.
This is gonna be awesome. The pipes of Shanky.
Happy birthday, Maharaja.
That's pretty good.
Happy birthday,
make it stop.
Maharaja.
Please make it stop.
Jinder Mahal.
Thank you, Drew McIntyre.
Talking about making it stop. He made it stop with a chair to the back.
Sour grapes. McIntyre ruining Jinder's birthday. That's classless.
Yeah, after Jinder Mahal ruined McIntyre's chances last night at Money in the Bank.
Stop. Also ruined Shanky's performance.
You know, stop, man.
This is enough. Stop. Listening to the crowd.
Sorry, Shanky. Shot after shot to the lower back.
Someone got to get out here and help Shanky.
Drew McIntyre has snapped, and understandably so.
There's Tito and Jermaine just wearing out a steel chair across the spine of Shanky.
Drew McIntyre is fuming.
He lost an opportunity because
Look
of these
the
men. Yeah, he's going to make them pay.
McIntyre mangled a steel chair on the body of Shanky. Oh, these sanguineous clowns here in Texas want more.
We got to back up.
And Drew McIntyre wants more, too. How about another steel chair?
No. Drew, this is sick.
A fresh chair. But I don't see Jinder Mahal or Veers coming in to help. Shanky's in huge trouble now.
Jinder Mahal stole McIntyre's chances. We're challenging for a WWE championship.
Oh, get in there, Jinder. Veer.
Anybody.
Yeah,
nobody, they didn't want no part of the Scottish Warrior, who has become unglued.
This is ridiculous.
Staring to the eyes of a warrior has the blood rush through my veins.